What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Lieutenant Dan. Today we're taking a look at some Battlefield Portal gameplay. This is Karmakut's Milsim server that he recently decided to start testing. And we're taking a look at it for the first time here. It changes a lot of things. It's Battlefield 3 operators with a severely reduced kits to be more accurate, right? So the Russian faction only has Russian weapons, the US faction only has US weapons. There's no HUD, no kill hit markers or anything like that. There is hit marker and kill sounds, which I don't believe can be removed, at least not that they found a way to yet. And right now we're just playing some Rush, so it was a hell of a lot of fun. I definitely prefer the game this way, for sure. There's still some tweaking that needs to be done, I think, to make it right, but in its current state, it's playing pretty fun, if I do say so myself. So, hope you guys enjoy this. If you're looking for more Battlefield content, should be putting some more videos out on that later this week or early next week. I also got some more Halo content hopefully coming up soon for you guys, so if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in the next one.
Leave me alone! I'm too far gone!
Laggy now.
Enemy down!
У нас боец ранен!
Не надо, брат! Иди воюй дальше!
Reloading weapon!
Вот чёрт, они меня прижали! Эй, у нас тут раненые союзники! Вот чёрт, они меня прижали!
Hostile down! Changing magazine! here!
They get him? Did. Out of ammo. Shit. That ammo? It's like ammo. Hell yeah.
We are half strength.
Oh, that was close. Fuck it. Got him. Health up here? Yes, there is. Oh, it's just a spirit. Goddamn. Ah,
changing magazine. Quick, get man down.
Oh, so close. That's all I got him.
Забудьте про меня, нахрен! Стреляйте, стреляйте!
На помощь, на помощь!
Кто-нибудь на помощь!
your distance!
They're calling up the last of their reserves. Don't let up.
Oh, that tank finally got me.
Оставь меня! I'm gone!
Forces are in full retreat. We are victorious. Be proud.
Drive one final shaking breath.